ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs. Both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait. I've done what I can to look into your talents, and have confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a Revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types.
seems I can restore the blood code of a vestige's creator from elements left in the vestige. If you find any vestiges, please let me know. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength.
Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking inventory. Try me again later if you still need something.
Just so there's no confusion, don't cause any trouble, okay? I need to be able to move freely, you see.
Sorry. Right now I'm in the middle of- I should be able to upgrade your- Come and talk to me.
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down.
Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry. You'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium that will give my power to you. Well, here goes. Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
I've got just about anything you could want. If you want it, I got it. Are those geisha noodles? I hear revenants like those even more than humans do. I guess even though we lose our memories, our human instincts remain. I'm not entirely sure that's a good thing, but that's the way it is. I'll be happy to take that. Don't worry, you won't see it on my shelves. I'm not sure you're cut out for business. I'm not sure you're cut out for business. I'll be happy to take that. Don't worry, you won't see. Come again soon.
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything.
I've got everything set up now. What do you need? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Buying something? They've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Got something to sell? Okay, take care then.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, We found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere, a kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
It was easier to explore when we could use all the missile. The sacrifices of many provided paths into the depths. But now even the staunchest explorers are swallowed up by the worsening environment or swarms of the lost. They must have left coordinates leading to the depths, but most of those were lost along with the explorers. If you find any maps of the depths out there, I'd appreciate it if you showed them to me. We'll take care of the rest. Once we've read the data, the one who discovered it gets priority for journeys there. Your life is your greatest asset. Keep it safe.
Thank you.
something up? You can head out whenever you're ready. Is something up? When I woke up as a revenant in this prison, blood springs already existed, and everyone relied on them. We don't know where they came from or how they work, but without them, nearly all revenants would have joined the Lost. That will still be the outcome if things don't change, though. That's why we need to study the blood beads. We can head out whenever you're ready.
What's up? See you around.
I've got just about anything you could want. Come again soon.
Hey. The organization I belong to is part of the government. Gregorio Silva assembled it around the Lost, born in the war, still roam. The fighting continues. It's my one wish is that your life...
What is it? It seems I can restore the blood code of a Vestige's creator from elements left in the Vestige. If you find any Vestiges, please let me know. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength. Take care.
Hey, what's up? See you around.
Is something up? We'll need to find 3 blood springs in our search for the source. Springs are always found in locations with missile. So, first we find missile, then expand our search radius from there. When I woke up as a Revenant, we don't know where they... We can head out.
How about this?
step here. You've exceeded my expectations. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Careful of shadows around that cargo. That's deep. If you fell, there'd be no coming back. Lost are above us. Watch out. This cave probably opened in the Great Collapse. There's a lot of them. The Lost over there look difficult. Up something we can use? No fall here. Bad. Not Not a lot of room to dodge here. I'm all down at once. We handled that pretty well. This terrain doesn't favor us.
Oh, you're exploring this area too? I'm a merchant of sorts. I wander around selling valuables as I explore. The miasma has gotten pretty thin here lately, eh? I thought it might be dangerous, but I came all the same. I haven't seen a fellow explorer for a while, though. I think we were fated to meet. Take this map of the depths. I'll be around here for a while. If you want to buy anything, let me know. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Now we can get down easily. On my way. This way should lead to the old city. map of the depths. Davis would be very interested. It's this way. Are you ready?
That's something. Expectations exceeded.
That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.